worker at a school in Schuylkill County is accused of having sex with students. Kimberly McIntyre was charged with indecent assault and corruption of minors charges yesterday. Authorities say the sign language interpreter in the Shenandoah Valley School District abused two teen boys in 2022. The 32-year-old from Gordon was arrested after students reported the alleged abuse to school officials. A preliminary hearing is scheduled for February 8th.